Electricity.
Electricity. That's interesting. Do you have a? I have a story.
You have a story?
Yeah, I have a story.
Okay.
So when I was in middle school, I had a science teacher in seventh grade who was very hands off, and we would just watch Bill Nye pretty much every day. I love that man. He's so intelligent, and he wears like that nice white coat.
Nice bow ties.
Yes, nice bow ties. Yes. But the one thing I remember about that science class was at the very end of the class, to pass, we had to make a light bulb light up. We had to connect electric currents and make a light bulb light up. And I could not do it for the life of me. I was like, I went home every day like trying to make this light bulb light up. Couldn't do it. And finally,
with what?
Wires.
Oh, okay.
You know what? I'm really happy that you're my new vice principal, because let me tell you, when I was in your position, when I was a vice principal, me and my principal, personality conflict. No. And I feel like we're not gonna have that.
No. I mean, like, I'm just really happy to be here. I mean, this has been, like,
Barbara, you can calm down.
Okay.
Calm down. I'm the fun principal. I tell everyone that. Pretty fucking fun.
So is this for me?
Yeah, that's for you.
Okay.
Yeah, I have kind of like an open floor plan.
Okay. So there's no, like, desk?
Not in my office.
Okay.
And you know, I teach science. Love it.
That's a great time for children's mind to expand and explore.
Barbara, you got the job. You can move.
I know. There's just so much I can do. I love it.
You know what? Let's brainstorm. This is
something.
Yeah,
I just want to tell you about all of my ideas.
Speak your mind.
Sure. So I think that, like, you know, we can have this thing where we teach people about how to protect animals and the wildlife.
Boring. Let me tell you this. I'm the fun principal. Have you seen the movie Ferris Bueller's Day Off?
Yes.
Okay, so why did Ferris Bueller skip school? He skipped it because it wasn't fun. I want my school to be the opposite of that. I want people to be breaking into school. Like, oh my god, that's Principal Schwartz, and I'm gonna be like, hey, it's me, and I want there to be like a parade. So let me show you one of my ideas that I'm working on here. I have a chart that I made. This is you can move anything you want. This is a fun office. Chart is a kind of our field out back. Softball field, baseball field. I want it in the spring to be lit up. I want a carnival. I want a Ferris wheel out, and maybe I could be at the top of the Ferris wheel, and maybe you could be at the bottom. rotate around.
Sure. This is like to raise money for the school for after school activities, like a carnival to raise money.
I wasn't even thinking about the money. You know, I was just thinking something fun. I want to have fun at this school, Barbara. All right, do you feel me on this?
Definitely. Learning is fun. Learning is
fun. But also fun is fun. Mr. Matthews, hands off. Hands off the Cadillac. Don't you love that I have a window right here? Look down to the parking lot.
That's a really nice car. Like, I
really my mom's. She let me drive it to school.
No, like, yeah, I mean, like, that spot next to it, I mean, I'm just, like, really happy that I have my own spot. That's what I want.
I'm so happy. You know you're the best. You're the best. You know, not as good as me, though.
I'll say that.
No, of course not. You're
listen to me when I tell you this. My predecessor, Dr. Levine, was a drip. He was the most boring man in the world. We would have meetings like this, but he would make me take in like a piece of paper and a pencil, and I'd be struggling to stay awake. He'd be droning on about something. I don't even know. Anyway,
no,
I'm totally.
That's not what I'm about. This is not a boring place to be. This is a fun school. This is a fun school for learning where kids are engaged and they want to be here. And that's, sir, that's what I'm going to help you do.
What am I looking at, Barbara? What am I looking at, Barbara? Yeah. There are too many walls. Walls out, boundaries up.
Do you eat cookies?
Like,
oh, it's a play for me. It's a one man.
Oh.
principal.
You have a lot of time. I teach advanced bio. Trust me. They are seniors. They're checked out. I put on some television for them. I read a book.
Are you reading anything?
Yeah, I'm reading this book called 10 Steps to Principaling.
You don't need 10 steps. You don't even need 2.
I mean, what do I need then? I mean, like, this book has some really good advice. I mean, I think it's
everything
like,
you need
here.
Is right in here. Heart. In
your heart.
What am I staring at, Barbara? What am I staring at here? Barbara?
Vents in the wall?
Yes. Too many vents. Too many vents in this school. They're dirty. They're gray. They look like weird windows. Mr. Matthews, seriously, you wanna keep coming back to detention? Keep walking on back. Hands off the caddy. I'm closing this window.